One, two, three. Now I woke up early this morning and I went to the Five and Dime. I saw these two MCs, they wanted to wine and dine. They tapped me on the shoulder and they said, excuse me ma'am, and say they're from the city, but I don't give a damn. Gucci, you're through. Gucci, you're through. Now you walk me to my house and you open up the door, and the reason why I brought you there is to clean up the floor. So you push me on the bed and boy, you can bet, you both got on your knees and got your tongue wet. So you grabbed me by my thighs and you moved up truly. You both jump up and said, can we grab your booty? Don't grab my booty, cause I won't grab you. Don't grab my booty, cause it's not the thing to do. Gucci, you're through. Gucci, you're through. So you ran out the house, cause you had enough to eat. Grab the toothpick and clean out your teeth. TFS, MCV, I know you want more. When you come back to my house, you better make sure. Gucci, you're through. Gucci, you're through. Gucci is the crew that likes to play, and if you want what I have, Gucci is okay. They'll come to your house every day of the week, even at night, cause it's you they wanna eat. Gucci wants a girl they can call their own, but they can never make a call cause they don't have a phone. Disco Rick, you better teach them cause they need to be taught. Never try me again when the thing is too short. Gucci, you're through. Niggas, don't come back till you think it's